I figured
I think you should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time, and then I run like hell. And I gotta find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. And then I blow them to hell. Look, two of us running around down there. It's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. Shit goes south. You ride in there, you get me the hell out. Hmm? Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing.
I've got more Molotovs. Ammo in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat, a few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right, I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. Could make something out of this. Can use this. Oxygen tanks. These would blow up pretty good.
pipes from here!
That it does! More to come!
Light him up! I can see him from here!
Thank you.
down to about half. Keep going.
I'm on it. You're not gonna kill me!
Finally.
Are you there? Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John, reporting in. Come back.
Oh, where the hell are you?
Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be through.
We did it. You did it.
Weaver did it. Oh.
I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of him?
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the Colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war.
Hey! How'd it go?
Oh, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
Oh, I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell yeah, it worked.
Yeah!
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right, looks like somebody's getting a promotion.
Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up, but yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, enter the ark, you and all your household. For you alone, I have seen to be righteous before me in this time.
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't... Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
St. John,